bird on a tree. I'm just sitting here, I got time, it's clear to see. From up here, the world seems small. We can sit together, it's so beautiful, you and me. Meant to be in the great outdoor, forever free. Thank you.
Bok Tower somewhere.
I love it. It's beautiful, it's peaceful, tranquility, beauty, all the things that it advertises are here. The pictures that they have in the museum, they're out of this world. And the trails, my word, this is a dream come true.
We haven't even got to the tower yet.
No.
All right, back on the trail.
Thank you.
Okay, here we go.
What do Take you think two. About Bok Tower? Take two.
Yeah, first one didn't record. Somebody forgot to press that record button. Yes.
How do you like Bok Towers?
As properties goes, there may be some more beautiful ones out there here in Florida, but I have not seen them yet. This place is totally, absolutely magical. Right now, we're sitting by the tower itself.
Which is right behind us.
Overlooking the hill. It's a million-dollar view. And then...
I'm trying to hit that button so that they can see. Hold on a minute. Ah. I can't get it. Hold on a minute. It won't turn.
Then, look at these oak trees. They are magnificent. Well kept, well trimmed, healthy looking. It's like we spent the whole day out here just walking among these trees. Unreal.
All right, I hope you guys enjoyed our tour of Bok Tower. I'll see you in the next video. Hit subscribe.
Bye.
Take care. So now that we're over and done, 100%.
I strongly, highly recommend this place. It's worth every penny of the entrance fee, which is $15 per person. Every penny.
We got for dinner sandwiches, or lunch I should say. Sandwiches are phenomenal. Lunchtime, honey.